was going to be in the city with an ass team. The other day, I was at a show, some guy came up to me and said, "Remember me?" I said, nah, honestly, I don't. So I see you about 20 years ago. I was telling you to shut the fuck up. What you never said, we come to the show to get fucked up and forget about problems. Then you trying to remind us of them. I said, motherfucker, I'm not trying to remind you of them, but I'm trying to tell you, you can't just fucking forget about them. This shit don't go away. My dad said in life, there's a whole lot of excuses, but there's only so much action. Action comes from within. Your heart, your mind, and your soul is motivated for the right reason, because it's the right thing for you, not because someone else is telling you what to do. Unfortunately, in this world, 20 people like to see the fucked up shit, so they say, man, that ain't me, I didn't do shit. My dad said, if you see something fucked up, do something about it! I'm not telling you what to do, but I will tell you this. If you quit on yourself, if you don't stand up for yourself, you're gonna have a fucked up life. And if you try to believe in yourself, if you try to make every moment happen, you're gonna get knocked down. People will laugh at you, but you know what? You'll get back up. It's your fucking life. You make the most of it. No excuses. That's what living's about. Freedom is not following somebody else. Freedom is when you blaze your own trail for the right reason. Not because who says they like it or who approves of it, because you know who you are, why you are, and there's a damn good reason. Do you understand what I'm saying?